Honourable Chair, distinguished delegates, respected guests, Guten Tag, good morning, and Assalamu Alaikum. With the theme of globalization in the air, it is only fitting to address you in a multitude of languages with this olive flower bouquet representing peace. Putting the flowers of speech aside, globalization means interdependence, which should mean mutual gains from cooperation between countries. Should mean, well, the West was dependent on our oil, and we on income from sales of oil. This dependency eventually led to the United States attacking our nation, which left us in chaos. The US made the impossible possible. It made many Iraqis miss the days when we had enough food, electricity, and relative stability with our back then hated leader, Saddam Hussein. So much mutual gains, huh? Globalization may bring parts of the world closer together, but our Iraq is now further away from the world than ever before. Once the General Assembly understands its underlying issues of the regional challenges, Iraq will give you the olive tree bouquet and say thank you, Dankeschön, and Shahar. Thank you.